welcome to episode 31. Episode 31 of Snugradio's Retro Lounge. It's the third of our Halloween specials. And tonight we're looking at Game Boys. Game Boy Normal, the original Game Boy, the Game Boy Color, and the Game Boy Advance. And I think we're probably going to leave the Advance games to the end. Because out of the three, I think that's my favourite console. So, yeah, there we go. That's what we've got planned for this evening. So let's get cracking, shall we? Now, normally, I would go over to the box over there, and then this TV will become the console. But this time, I'm going to go over to there, but we're going to go over to our Game Boy screen, I think. Ooh, there we go. Now look at that. So that'll definitely play Game Boy and Game Boy Color. But we might have to move back for the Game Boy Advance. So, without any further ado then, let's crack on, shall we? With our first game. And our first game today is... Alone in the Dark, The New Nightmare. Now, it could be called The New Nightmare because of the way it looks. But we'll have to play it and have a look and see, shan't we? Okay, so there it is. Infogrames. Fuck. It's a bad start, isn't it? Alright, let's get you a bit central on the screen. And see what we've got. Alright, looks like we're starting with the Game Boy Color one. Does it ever end? No! Apparently it doesn't! Ten more days to Halloween. Do I need to read this? Oh my god! Tell you what, I'm already pissed off with this game and I've not even started it yet. How do I use the walkie-talkie then? If it says, or is it just when it flashes? Alright. So we need to walk away from the gates. Okay. Oh. Okay. I mean, I'm sure it looked better on a smaller screen. Diabolical. Okay. So, right. Ah. Thank you. Is that it? I feel like I should go under the arch. I could go straight on. Could I? Could it go straight on? Oh, there's a little tunnel there as well. Oh dear. Let's have a look in there and get attacked by something. Oh. This walking towards me business, I'm not sure I like that as a game mechanic. Should be walking away, surely. Walk away. A doorway is the best way into a mansion. Uh-huh. Not letting me in though, are you? Alright, well, kick the door. Nope. So much shiny. Should we go back and try it in the door? Oh. That was a walk away from the mechanic. Yeah, no, but I've got a key now. Key. Or not. Here's a glass window you can kick in. Nope. I should be so lucky. Can't go this way. The more stuff in the woods that I need to have got. So, let's go back the way we come. Can I go this way? Nope. That's not a good noise. Yeah, what the hell was that? Oh! Get in my bullets! Come on! Doesn't want to stay in line with my gun. There we go. Defense wants a chat. How do I chat? Here we go. How close to the plane? I've got no freaking idea. Useless radio chatter. Oh, so I walked in there and came all the way around back out the other way. So this has got to be the right way then. Didn't try this way. Shouldn't have bothered. Right. What we're gonna do? What we're gonna do when they come for you? If the wood is rotten, just kick it. Come on. Kick button. I know you're a Game Boy, but give me more buttons. Anything else? Oh, for God's sake. okay. Somewhere different. Well, good, because we're about to break in. We don't want there to be... Oh, I saw somebody inside. You lied. Well, surely I can use my key on the lock. Gloves and a crowbar. Okay. Proper serial killer material. I like it. Did we pick them up? Yes, we did. Okay. So, do we just see if we can go straight on and see what's around the other side? Might as well have a look. Oh! More shooty. Okay, some picky up stuff. Don't tell you what it is. Super. Oh, I can walk really into the distance, but there's nothing there. Right, back we go. All the way to the door, and we're gonna smash our way in. Gonna smash in the back door. Okay, computer, use crowbar on door. What? Ah, perhaps press the wrong button. Get in there. Okay. We're inside a badly textured... Front, back. Every door's a goal. I'm being very careful knowing the person I'm talking to. It's a clip of revolver bullets. What the hell? I'm shooting again! Why can't I get the right angle for this dog, or whatever it is? There we go. Don't know where I'm supposed to be going. This way, I guess? Oh, Marshall. No, I wanted that thing. Stupid game. Oh no! We're missing a knob. What's this? Mirror on the wall. Can I make it do anything else? Find my amulet. Okay. Nothing quite like an amulet for breakfast in the morning. That was good walking upstairs animation that they did there. I appreciate that. Nope. we're picking up here. Okay. Not sure where we're going to go now. Certainly nowhere here, by the looks of it. Backwards and forwards. Let's go left and right. Nope. Taking us back to the same place. That's not good. Right, so no other places to go except the domey roofy place. So we need to go somewhere else. Oh, it's the going downstairs animation. Only tell me something if it's worth seeing. Right. So we've been here. We've done this. There's Noblus. Surely it must be upstairs time now. Dagnabbit. Flawless. No notes. We went in there last time, and it doesn't take us anywhere. Can't do anything with that. Whoa! What? Cat. Sneaky dog. You sneaky dog. That's a new noise. And it didn't do it again. Can't get in him anyway. No other way out, is it? Can I go straight on? Nope. Can't get in them.
Back downstairs.
What if we go this direction instead? It's gonna take us out the door, isn't it? I've been here before. Hello. Okay. Well, I think we've got so many games to look at tonight that we're getting very near Chico time. What time is it? It's Chico time. And that's me saying, that's enough from Alone in the Dark, The New Nightmare. The New Nightmare is that music. So let's move on our list to our next one of the evening.
We'll return after these messages.
Do it.
Say something easier to see? Question mark. But we'll find out in a minute. This is called Baby Felix. Some of you may be old enough to remember Felix the cat. Yes, there he is. So Baby Felix : Halloween fits very nicely into a Halloween. Thank you. might turn the music down a little bit. It's GameBoy after all, isn't it? It's not known for its super music. Okay, what have we got? Oh, we got a jumpy fighty game then, by the looks of it. Halloween World. Ah, I have to press a button. No chat room, it's not Felix the cat food. It's a 30s and 40s cartoon character. So get as far as you can type jobby. I'm not going to get very far if I keep walking in 10 goes, am I? Oh, where do I go now? Do I jump? Oh! It's not going well for me this, is it? Probably shouldn't do that. I wish I had a ranged weapon. Oh, and again, dickhead. My goodness, did I finish a level? Green ghost now. For God's sake. Be the death of me then. Dagnabbit. Can't get to it though. Oh, Jacka. Right, so I'm gonna get up there to get over there. Okay. Can't collect any more though. Right, must be able to jump onto that. There we go. Have full lives too. Do with that. It's my bag. Bag of tricks. So he can't get too close or he whips his little tentacle around. Oh, I forgot about the bloody... Good it did me, but got Felix's bag of tricks now. Oh, damn it. Well, I think we've seen enough of Felix for one evening. So let's get rid of Felix with that crackly noise. I don't know what it was. And let's go to, with a little trepidation, I might add. Castlevania Legends. Now, last episode, we played a funky version of Castlevania. Can't see that happening tonight. No, chat room, we're not doing nine lives for Felix the Cat. We'd be here all bleeding night. Besides, you want to get onto Castlevania, surely. Oh, there's a light mode. Doesn't mean something different in Japan. Oh, this is a tale of a young girl's struggle to single-handedly provide Transylvania, a place ruined by madness and despair, with the light of hope. So, Transylvania with a lady. Jump, whip, yeah. Those are the things. Come on, bats. Jackasses. If I could whip upwards, you'd be in big trouble. the marks have gone down a hole. Oh! So have I. Dag nabbit. Could have sworn I got that then. No, I've done it again. Right, you need to be right on the edge of that hole. You can't jump a hole unless you're right on the edge. Or she lets you. Bats. When are you going to attack? And it's too late. I'm going. Oh no. We don't go upwards, do we? We're going downwards. Put me right back at the start. Or maybe it's not right back at the start, maybe it's... Those bastards come down at a right angle. Oh, I'm gonna have to jump a hole again. No! We just... fell right in. Appears to me that she's got high heels on as well. I grabbed that rope. Thank you. No, we've got too much to get through. It's a no from me. There you go, Castlevania Legends. The Castlevania with a lady. Guess I know there were some later ones with ladies as well, but... right. Oh, now. This is where we start getting into... Because I've got them sorted by title rather than by system. So, let's do it that way. We'll open a few. Right, okay. Let's move on to our first game. Featuring Ghostbusters tonight. In fact, our first game featuring extreme Ghostbusters. Not just normal ones, extreme. So this is the, obviously this is the Game Boy one, Game Boy Color. And later on we're going to have a look at the a version on the Game Boy Advance. Which appears to be a different game.
We'll return after these messages. They said it wasn't humanly possible. All the power and excitement of Nintendo right in the palm of your hand. Introducing Game Boy. It's portable, it's in stereo, and its games are interchangeable. Game Boy comes complete with batteries and the outrageous new game, Tetris. And for head-to-head competition, use Video Link and blow your opponent away. Game Boy, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power, portable power.
Oh, wanna do. Not a song by Olivia Newton-John. That was Xanadu. Okay, English. Okay, yeah. We're really doing it a disservice by playing them on big screens, aren't we? I wonder what it looks like single scale. Because we're on four scale at the moment. Holy fucking shirt balls. Right, we can't play. We can't play. Let's put it back to four and not mess around. Okay, what have we got here? Ghosty ghosts. Take refuge on the roof of a diner. So we're looking for a diner? Alright. Can't pick them up. So what have we got? Shoot. And a really slow jump. Wow. Oh, and a really slow shoot as well by the looks of it. Oh. Oh, wow. Right, okay. Jump. Oop. Okay. Get the ladder. Oh. Can we get a ladder here? Oh. Oh, this is... These controls are poop. Am I filling traps here? Do I need to... Oh. That's not doing me a lot of good, is it? Okay. It's not letting me. It's not a move jump, it's falling good style. I mean, it's not the worst music we've heard tonight. I feel like I should be emptying traps or something. Oh. No. Okay, well, oh look, I'm going upstairs off the screen. What's going on there? Anyway, alright, I don't know what I'm doing then. Are all the ghosts up in the air? Oh, all right, yeah, so. Is this the diner? It says eat, it doesn't say diner. Can I go back and... No, can't get back in the... Oh, welcome, T3CH93. Or Tech 93. Not sure how you pronounce it. Welcome. Right, it's the only thing that's got each written on it, so I'm going with that. Not any closer, you've been here right from the start. You should know what game we're on. We're currently playing Extreme Ghostbusters, for those of you who've just joined us. Nutty Cluster, our moderator extraordinaire, has got rubbish internet tonight. A little bit like me yesterday. So do I need to get up and up a level? Oh, down a level. Up a level. No. Right, so, for Pete's sake. Controls on this. Very flaky. Right. I just need a good jump. That's what she said. So I feel that I've got the ghost that's on top of the diner. So. I think we're going to go back. See if we can empty our trap. Right, so pause is no good. Select doesn't work. So what? I don't get it. Any other button combinations? And this is the last building on the block. Okay, it's not letting me go any further. stupid red-headed Ghostbuster. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. It's jump, move left and right response is ridiculous. No, just jumps off. Ah, we're getting near the end of our tether with Extreme Ghostbusters, or the first Extreme Ghostbuster we'll be playing tonight. Can't go in any of these, can I? Nope. I've caught everything. Right. It was short-lived, but we don't know what else to do, so I'm killing it. Yeah. There you go. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Right, we're going to move on to Godzilla. Gojira. And is that the next one? Yes, it is. Yes. I've no idea. Let's find out. OG Game Boy, by the looks of it. Alright, so that's not doing me any good, but I can't. Don't have any. Right, so I fall down if there's no plant. What the actual. I have got. I've got a Steam Deck. It's arrived, and I've installed some emulation and stuff on it. That's weird. I can't move Godzilla now. I don't know what to do with those guys. I can't attack them. Why didn't I not have that before? Bastards. So I think it's part puzzler by the looks of it, because I need to be able to get up. Because as soon as I go off here, I'm going to drop down onto that stone. I assume I have to get there, or do I just have to kill? Well, if I have to kill, they won't respawn, would they? Oh, whee! Oh, I wonder if I kill them all? No? I have to move the bits around? Uh-oh. Oh, can't get back up onto these either. It seemed that it's looking pretty good. I've got many multiple terabytes of ROMs and stuff. So it's just having the time to play them all. Right, this isn't. I'm gonna die now because I can't really get anywhere. I think you can place orders now without doing that reservation rubbish that we had to do. So, it's just a money thing now. Nope. can't even... Oh, there we go. What does that mean? Entire plan. Oh. Map. Alright, let's think about this. We can only go up where there's a vine. And we drop down where there isn't. But how do we get? Do we have to walk on the stones? I don't know. I'm a little bit loath to drop off here now. I'm stuck here again. Not from here, but let's try again before we quit. Yes. Okay. Is it to destroy both stones? Oh, all right. Well, thank you very much. Monsters, it's destroy all stones. Is it? We'll find out. Wonder if we could have left a stone over there, poppy out hole. The case. Destroy him. Oh dear. So I probably need to do something with vines here now. Have I spoiled it now? I might have. Yeah, sorry now. Okay. I'm assuming this is Baby Godzilla, because he's a bit cute, isn't he? Just struck me that Houston no matter the problem. How do we get in there? Oh, I see. Oh, right, okay. Glad that I paid there, because I had no way of getting out. I wish it had said that right at the start of the game. Destroy all rocks. Then I would have known what to do. Oh, I need to be careful, don't I? Yeah, how am I going to get back up there now? Thank you. on the way across. Oh! Crap. Oh. Right, so I can't reach that one from here. So I do need to push it off. Oh. Right, it's very possible that I can't get back to that one. Can't get that one either. Okay, I think we're done with Godzilla. It's taking too much thinking about. He says as he has another go. Oh. Took too much shit. Died. Come on, rebel scum. Okay, we completed that. Let's not push our luck. Let's move on, because I see that we're already past halfway through. So, what have we got next?
We'll return after these messages.
So let's do it.
Okay, back to the 80s now. We're going to do a game and its sequel back to back. And it's Gremlins. Now, we have played a Gremlins game in the past on the Atari 2600. Shocker. And now we're going to see what happens on the Game Boy. So, Gremlins Unleashed. Do you see a lot of the same companies with these horror games? Inglesey? New game? So, Game Boy Color, I need not tell you. Merry Christmas, Billy. Hey! Sing to me, Gizmo. Oh. So we're joining the game after all the shit's already happened. Oh, now! Decisions! Lordy! I think we have to play as Gizmo first, don't we? It got a jump and some sort of, I don't know, is that a sneeze? Should I be jumping on this? Oh, bloody hell. I should perhaps go back and find what else that I've missed. Mean to drop off there. Can I get back up? No, I can't. Is it a sneeze? You wouldn't want to sneeze in them, that'd just make more of them. Oh, he's not sneezing. He's taking a photo with bright light. I need to get back up there, don't I, somewhere. How do I get back upstairs? Tell me I can't get to it. Oh, that's rubbish. No. Right, so then. What's the aim of the game? Is it, you think it's just to kill the gremlins? Like they've respawned at all. Okay, that sounded promising. Another one. Is there a gremlin back there? Oh! No! What happened? Oh no, do I have to kill everything again? it appears so. Shit. Fall off there. That's it. There's another one down here. Oh. What am I gonna get? Nope. Pick his mom. That's how you get that one. Okay. Where's that? Where are they coming from? Ugh. Yes, it is more Christmassy. It's Christmas-inflected horror. This would probably be better played in November time, you know, in the switch between Halloween to Christmas. Again's a bit of a poopy. There's no way above that though, is there? You can see where the ball of wool falls from now. That's poop. That's poop. Quick look and see what Stripe plays like. Then we'll move to Gremlins 2, the new batch. Thank you. Okay, should have gone the other way. Can't get that high though. Oh, what's going on? Irritating. So we can get that. Let's go downstairs. Right, water's not good for him. Microwave. Good, bad for you. Alright, that's as far as I can go this direction. Keep off the stove. What's that? Is that holes? Perhaps I need to be at a lower level now. Think about what is that? Oh well. Naughty Cluster is right, it is more Christmassy. However, we'll be playing The Nightmare Before Christmas later. Arguably also Christmassy. Gone from colour, the sequel's now back to the OG. Oh, sad gizmo. Oh, unskippable. How annoying. Oh! Only temporarily unskippable. Okay, what do we have to do? Okay, we probably need to have gone up this way. Oh, nice. One more of them. Oh. Get lost. Go! Oh, it's a sexy gremlin. Run away. You can't run away. Can't run away from the sexy gremlin. There's a quote. Thank you. Oh, get lost. Oh! Get off me! Well, do you know what? I think we've seen enough. Gremlins. And yes, Gremlins is a Christmas movie, but I felt it fit nicely in a Halloween-y show on the Game Boy.
We'll return after these messages.
Now we're moving a total change of pace as we go to a Game Boy Color, and this one's actually got Halloween in a title, much like Baby Felix. This is Halloween Racer, so I think I know what I'm going to expect, but who knows? Who the hell knows? Can we make it a little bigger, she said. Yeah, maybe not. Okay. Halloween Racer. If we're not racing around in Halloween-y cars, then I've been shortchanged. Let's find out. Stick him in the night. Oh, they only... Pretty much what I expected. So much to be said for the turning on a flying carpet. Can't tell what things are good and what are bad. Turning itself around the corners, to be honest with you. Doesn't it have computer racers? Should they have configured the computer racers? So you get points for those things that I've just hit, but they knock you off track.
points though, but this blue thing would if I hit it. No, 300 points. Just checking what the other button was doing. It's brakes. So hitting some of the things are bad for you. Learn a valuable lesson there. Hey, I came first! Out of one! I'm sure you agree that just racing by myself is foolish. So we'll just do a quick reset. We'll see if there are any options. There's one option. Okay. So, irrelevant options there then. So, that's where you put the passwords in for the different levels. I think we're pretty certain what that was. We don't need to look anymore. Okay. So, let's open our whole bunch of these to make the transition a lot smoother. We'll open the rest of our Game Boy games before we move on to the Game Boy Advance. I know, right, you're hearing some of them. Oh, how could I? Right, we're going to move on to... another game that I've got no idea what it is. Which is the best way. And it's called Kid Dracula. So, it's possible we're only going to be playing it for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, who knows. Kid Dracula, there we go. Let's... Yep, 5 minutes it is. Now, I might be mistaken, but that could be Kid Dracula. Oh yay, lots of writing and story. Woo! You can skip it with the start button. Woo! Okay, fire, jump. Thank you.
Yeah, get out of it. Right. So how big's my jump, do you reckon? Oh, okay. Not big enough to have cleared that gap I was just on, though. You have to be right near the edge, bloody jumper hole. Can't take a spear to the chest. Take a handle either. Jeez. Oh, that's not fair, respawning. I could shoot upwards. Didn't like that happy look on his face. Oh, left or right? Alright, looks for me. Out of it. How am I supposed to get across there? Well, it doesn't matter. I don't need to find out because the game is over. Kid Dracula there on the Game Boy. What's next? The Simpsons. Yes, it's the Simpsons Night of the Living Treehouse of Horror. Let's see. Find fuses. The way the screen moves is giving me motion sickness. I don't know if it's as bad where you are, what you're seeing. I don't have a jump either. Where's my jump gone? I have to turn that down a little bit. Jesus. It hasn't grabbed me yet. Okay, I see a fuse. No, stay where you are. Oh, you little... Why I oughta... Alright. Probably bad to drop into that, I imagine. So they're to jump on, but I can't see what they... Oh, I wonder if they're to get rid of the spider. Thank you. No, I'm stopping it. It's making me feel sick. It's just got a weird, I don't know, screen refresh or some such. But, yeah, I had the high hopes for Night of the Living Treehouse of Horror, but it was not to be. Okay. Oh, dear. Right, let's move on.
We'll return after these messages.
We're going to move on to Toonsylvania. See what we get. And Eager and Phil are going to try an experiment. Okay. Oh, we have to find pieces of Phil. I don't think we need to worry about that. We won't be getting that far. We're in the garden. Quest items in the garden are files. Use them to construct the diving suit. Well, that looks... Okay, collect blue flashes. Why can't I get that though? It feels like I should be able to get that. Filey as well. Why is that? That's an orange file. Thank you. Dag and Nabbit. I mean, one assumes that assumes that there's more switches in the sheet. Ow. I knew you were going to do that. Anything else to twitch though, or not twitch, tweak? That's that one. Fuck off. Oh, I punched that rat. No! Dislike you, game. But instead, as you trauma film fans will be aware, I'm joking, it's not, probably not the theme, but we're going to move on to Toxic Crusaders, which is a spin-off from the Toxic Avenger, the least likely hero for a kid's console game, but here we are. Feels very GameBoy-y though. Might as well play Toxic Avenger. Oh! It's got a certain cut-rate Castlevania Legends to it, hasn't it? Guns? Get out of it. Wow, they keep trying to take me from behind, don't they? It's gonna be a short game if they keep shooting me like that. Try a different character, see what we get. Yeah, I mean, it's going to be ostensibly exactly the same game. Guard action as I Anyway, that's the end of our Game Boy, normal Game Boy games. And we might be moving back to our, well, it's not a widescreen screen, but Game Boy Advance has a widescreen. Their word. So I think we will move back to the usual screen and see how it fits in the normal telly. Boom. And we're going to finish off three more games to finish. And I did worry that we might have to push some of these onto next, not next week, because next week's Mega Drive, onto the week after, because Halloween is everything we didn't get to, plus requests. Because we have a watcher on YouTube, a YouTube subscriber, who's requested we have a go at Clock Tower. So thank you for that, MDP official. And we'll see how we get on with it in 2 weeks' time, on Halloween. So if you have a request, if you're watching live on Twitch now or you're watching on YouTube, then drop us a line or a comment or any way. Hundreds of ways of getting in touch. And request away. Okay. What am I doing now? I am hijacking you. Take me to Panama. No, wrong sort of hijacking. I'm going to play you our first Game Boy Advance game. And stretch that screen. There we go. Let's see how different it is to the previous one. I mean, is this so annoying? Maybe we could turn it up. Yeah. Lot of story. Oh, where do we need to go? Hope he puts arrows on the screen. Okay, so wait. No, we don't hit those ones. Oh, we wish we'd gone that way then. Jeez, if I'm not careful, I'm going to end up with bloody motion sickness on this one, I know. Oh, I actually rode around that. How stupid. I'm still not taking enough time to see where the... Is it do I need to stop and look where I'm... Gonna keep going straight in. What a weird game. It's not even showing, it's not even saying. Oh, alright. So it was just on rails, just go as fast as you can. Jump on fire. Collect the stars, I guess. Oh. Is that empty in my... They slime me. Okay, so you can't. Can't shoot. Crouch down. Come on, you little. An irritating noise, I grant you. Come on, just die, you little bastard. Shit. Why can I not get that light? Come on, there's stars up there. I should be able to get to them. Why can't I? Oh well. Better than the first one. Code X01, Extreme Ghostbusters. There you go. Look at that, we're over the 2 hour mark already. Oh. Well, look, I've started them now. We've got to play them. Got to have at least a quick look. And what we'll do is, if you really, really want to see them, more of them, then comment, subscribe, review, like, all those sorts of things, and ask and just say, please, can we see more of it? Yes, and it's me. Old man Nebercracker. Okay. Not a great start. Don't have control yet. So we need to find those things. Okay, we appear to be locked in here now. Oh, that's not good, is it? Okay. So, yay, I suppose. What do these? Okay. Surely there's going to be a way out. look, this time of night, we don't need this sort of shenanigans. Okay. All right. Every time I'm about to give up, something else happens. Yeah, walkie-talkie. Oh, Chowder. Yay, we can get out. Used up all my camera flashes though. I don't know if that's going to be important later on. Okay. Oh, good. Restock the camera. I'm gonna regret that, aren't I? They feel like they should open. Oh, look. Look, 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 look. That's Monster House. Or, you know, an amuse-bouche of Monster House. A little taster. And here's a game we might come back to next. We're finally at Nightmare Before Christmas. And I feel it's a start playing it now, carry on playing it nearer Christmas. So we'll have a quick look, see what it entails. And yeah, I think we'll come back to it. As... maybe sometime in November. Oh, it's got a mini game as well. Oh. Should we turn back up a little bit for you? We'll be right back. What? I see, it's the tutorial. Don't have a shooty anything yet. Button doesn't do anything. Hiding from the bugs. That's better. Stay still, you little bleeder. Oh, now I can go straight on. Now I can go upwards. Is that a friend or a... Nope, not a friend. Or is it? Thank you. Thanks, mate. Boss level. Yes. Yeah, move away, move away. Ow. Get off. Oh no. Oh. Well, there'll be more. Jack Skellington. In the coming weeks, I'm sure. But for now, we say goodbye. Goodbye to Jack. And we move back to this screen because it's time for me to say goodbye. Yes, there you go. If you've got a game that you'd like us to check out one day, do what MDP Official did. Well, he actually commented on a live stream we were doing on YouTube. But you can email us with a request if you like. retro@snugradio.co.uk. That's retro@snugradio.co.uk. Also the website. Visit us and find out about our podcast that we've been doing since 2004. I know, innit? We're also on Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, as previously mentioned. All as Snug Radio. I think that's everything that I just mentioned, all there. Yeah. And Twitch, of course. Every Monday, generally, every Monday at 7 o'clock, we look at retro games. So that's about it until next week when we're covering Mega Drive games. So until then, have a great week. I've been Matt. This has been Snug Radio's Retro Lounge. Play something retro. Goodbye.